When creation was begun, God had chosen you to be mother of his blessed Son. Children.